In this video, we explain how you can create cutaway shots. Cutaway shots are an important part of your films. Begin with an exterior shot showing the viewer where the story takes place. Start with a wide, then a medium, and then a close-up shot. You always work in these three steps on every subject. Indoors, you do the same. First, the whole room. Then a medium shot. And then close-ups. It's important to keep your mood shots fixed for at least 10 seconds. Do not make a pan or tilt shots. Do not zoom during your shots. With this static footage, the editor can create a lively item. You see? It's easy as 1, 2, 3.